for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. A wandering gunslinger seeking adventure. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
A soldier, an oculist,
an archer, and an Monty. A motley group is somewhere.
Just as that
change companions.
Do you?
All due respect, witchcraft and magic potions are no match for a good six-shooter.
Here, take it, healing potion.
Oh, jeez. Smarts, don't it?
It's time.
Thank you.
Our enemies fall.
To Wolf, I'm the Prince.
I can tell you and the soldier have some history together.
This is not our first battle together. Not enough. Let's hear something.
Someone call the Undertaker.
Reaper comes for your souls.
The archer was slain, crumbling to the earth. The gunslinger's shot found its mark. The Reaper was destroyed.
Reaper's a fearsome foe. He may still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
Well struck.
They are coming right down the center.
Tactical visor activated.
It's high noon.
Just kill my
fire. Get ready for a strike.
Creation was revealed.
trace of human emotion upon the monster's countenance? No. Surely just a trick of the mind.
Arrows
sprout from the monster's body as the archer finally brought the creature to its knees.
What was that thing?
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
The air became charged with the arcane. As the summoner appeared in their midst.
I have been summoned.
An inferno of fire and flame burned the new adversary. This summoner, the archer slain, crumbled to the earth. The doors! The soldier fought valiantly, but in the end, he succumbed, just as his comrades in arms. This night, Dr. Junkenstein's revenge would not be denied.